So for this question, we have a system of two simultaneous equations. We have x plus 4.